Princess Anne is on the road to recovery after being hospitalized for a head injury earlier this week. The younger sister of King Charles III had been discharged. The only daughter of the late Queen Elizabeth II has returned home to get Camber Park in England. The place told Reuters on the June 28 after a five-night stay in the hospital. According to the publication, she will continue to recover at home and return to her loyal duties as soon as her medical team allows.